हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम कन्वेंशनल क्वेश्चंस ऑफ अप्लाइड मैकेनिक्स। टॉपिक इज मोशन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 फ्रॉम सिविल सर्विसेज मेंस 2012 इज ए पार्टिकल हैज इनिशियल वेलोसिटी ऑफ 30 मीटर पर सेकंड टुवर्ड्स द राइट एट 30 डिग्री विद द हॉरिजॉन्टल। द रिटार्डेशन ऑल अलोंग हॉरिजॉन्टल एक्सिस इज 1 मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर एंड अलोंग अपवर्ड वर्टिकल एक्सिस इज 6 मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर। Determine the horizontal distance covered until the particle reaches a point 30 meter below its original elevation. So this is the initial velocity of the particle, that is 30 meter per second, and its component in horizontal direction is v cos 30, because this angle is 30, so that is 25.98, and its component in y direction is v sin 30, so it will be 15. Okay, so now it is now consider the motion in vertical direction. So in vertical direction the velocity is 15 meter per second and acceleration and there is retardation in vertical direction, so that is given as minus 6. Retardation is 6, so acceleration is minus 6 meter per second. Okay, and it is given that the final displacement is minus 30 meter, or we can say it is the particle has reached a point 30 meter below its original elevation. It means the displacement is in a direction opposite to that of velocity. Suppose the velocity is 50 meter per second in upward direction, but the displacement is downward direction, so displacement is minus 30 meter, and taking velocity positive, velocity is 50 meter per second and acceleration in positive direction is minus 6 meter per second. So using s is equal to ut plus half a t square, put in the value of u as 15 and s as minus 30 and a as 6, we can find out t by using quadratic equation. So t comes out as 6.53 seconds. So it is the time to reach downward distance of 30 meters. So in that time the particle is also moving in x direction, and its acceleration is given as it is also retarding in this direction, so its acceleration is minus 1 meter per second square. Retardation is given as 1 meter per second, so acceleration is minus 1 meter per second square, and time to reach the bottom of the bottom from the original point by 30 meters is we have found out, that is 6.536. So now using again this formula, s is equal to ut plus half a t square, here u is the initial velocity in x direction, that is 25.98, and t is your 6.53, and retardation is or acceleration is minus 1, and t is again 6.53, so this will be the horizontal distance travel, that is 148.32 9895 meters.